Oh yeah, I was blown away and that's why I told you to get out of there. Stop worrying us.
Sorry.
And how did it go?
I was only able to save this. Naruto. I couldn't save him.
Wait. You did it, Naruto. There's still hope.
The explosion really hurt. I can't move my arms. And my feet are. Wait, why am I? What? What's going on? Why? I exploded and.
Calm down and take a look at yourself. You better thank Naruto. He's the one who carried your doll around.
That's why you were able to come back.
I see. You put the mental stone in the doll.
That's right.
So I didn't die then?
What? Are you crying?
I'm not crying.
Now then, let's go home. There's a lot of things to take care of.
We're probably going to be in tons of trouble for disobeying orders.
Oh, come on, Sakura. All in all, it is a happy ending, right?
What happy ending? My body, my awesome body is gone, and now I'm a pipsqueak.
Look, just accept it, will you? I'll check with my friends and see if we can get your body built.
Really?
Was the doll not good after all?
No, that's not what I was saying!
Oh, being mean to Hinata now? You're such a jerk.
No, don't say things like that!
No fighting, okay?
Yes, I understand!
Here we go again. Fickle. That must be your specialty. Well, that's at least one thing I can't beat you at.
What? Are you trying to pick a fight with me?
Again? No, Mecha Naruto. Naruto did help you.
I understand. I understand. But I don't want to lose to Naruto. Once I get my body, I'll prove that I'm better for sure.
All right, let's do it then.
Friends.